Ow! It was through. I was done. I know I've needed to upgrade my armor for a hot minute now, but... Because I just leveled up a whole bunch doing the fucking exploit with the, sneak and pickpocketing on Delvin Mallory. But... Fuck. Fuck. Just take out this damn everything. Some armor. Well, I shot right into that armor and it did nothing. Yeah, right into the armor, did nothing. Is a 3x damage critical though too, I forget. I don't know, it might be a better idea to do Vamp Beast for this. Probably. have vampire armor. Yeah, it's pretty sexy, Bev. Jesus Christ!
Afraid of you.
I can't use vampire seduction. Keep it pinned, Serata.
It's as if my eyes have been opened. I'm blinded by the light of your majesty. I must obey you. What would you have of me, master? Certainly. Where can I find this castle? I will set out at once, then.
Dead, dude. I'd be able to get through this without Serana and Vampire Lord. I mean, it's kind of the same thing. Whenever you get the werewolf, it's just like... it's overpowered as shit, too. I kind of feel like werewolf's better, personally. Still kind of seeing it as better, because vampire leaves you so weak during the daytime or when you haven't fed. But you're so much stronger when you are actually at night and stuff. That's give and take for sure. Let's go help out the boss.